You never walk into a building and think, oh, I wonder how the HVAC system is doing. Buildings are a huge emitter of greenhouse gases. It's one of the biggest climate problems on our planet.
Heating and cooling systems represent half of a building's energy consumption. When we connect our technology to these systems from the cloud, we're able to dynamically reduce their energy consumption by 25% and their emissions by up to 40%.
Could it even be the kind of buildings that we can see behind us?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. That would be a good example.
We've over the years developed this platform with all the data infrastructure necessary to do autonomous optimization. And now we're layering on top this generative AI virtual assistant that is able to support the building operators or the facility managers in a way that's real-time, rich in data.
BrainBox AI is building a virtual building assistant based on Amazon Bedrock. And this assistant will enable facilities professionals around the world to connect and interact with their buildings.
It's an entirely new capability. We're moving beyond business intelligence, where you're just getting information fed to you in an efficient manner, towards that virtual assistant that starts doing its own reasoning so that it's not just giving you a chart, it's giving you potential answer on what the problem is and where you should likely go look and try to solve it.
We have all of this information in our platform, so basically connecting the generative AI's capabilities to our unique and normalized data set. You know, you can't open an off-the-shelf GPT and ask it these questions because it simply isn't connected to these data sources.
Using cutting-edge autonomous artificial intelligence, our goal is let's take these buildings, let's transform them from these blind energy consumers to active participants in this whole changing ecosystem.
If you grab any BrainBox employee and ask them why they're there, they're likely going to tell you they're motivated by and committed to the mission of decarbonizing the built environment to save the planet with AI.